folks, welcome back to Stardew Valley with me, Aywenn, and Roawyn. Say hi, Roawyn.
Hello, Roawyn.
And we got the weather forecast. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day again tomorrow. Where's the rain? I need the rain.
Not if I have anything to do with it.
Somewhat annoyed. Luck will not be on my side today.
You have angered the Roawyn. And the Roawyn has caused the spirits to defy you.
Really?
Yes. Exactly.
So,
are those dead crops over there? What's the orange stuff?
It's one of the ones that we got from the forage bundle. It's just random forageable stuff that will grow in here in a minute. They're not dead. They look dead, but they are not dead.
Not dead, Jim. Oh, you had exactly one seed. That is very convenient. Did you plan for that, Aywenn?
No.
Be honest.
I did not plan for it. It just happened the way that it did.
Well, it worked out well.
Mm-hmm.
It is very sad how fast our energy burns.
Oh, yes.
Now, my understanding is there is ways to permanently raise your energy.
Yes, there is.
We just need to find them.
They're not easy to find, or easy to get to.
And that, it's like a fruit, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a star fruit. Oh, it's a fruit that looks like a star, but there is such a thing as a star fruit, which is different than the what... Yeah, it's confusing, but it's like a purple-looking fruit that looks like a star.
It's a power-up fruit.
Yes, basically.
And then it tastes like your favorite thing. Which, what did we set the favorite thing as?
Family.
Your fruit tastes like family?
Yes.
That's right. I made an Olive Garden joke, didn't I?
Yes.
When you're here, it tastes like family. But we could turn it into a cannibal joke. Cannibal jokes are in, right?
They are?
I thought maybe they were. No? People don't appreciate cannibal humor?
I don't think so.
No. I've played too much Fallout.
Yes.
I think.
You've eaten too many people on Fallout.
Yeah.
Look at this. I have little to no energy.
Yeah. We need to work on that.
Well, at this point, it's basically, you're like this. All right, so, we got that done.
Okay.
Nobody's birthday today. It's Vince's birthday tomorrow, but we should go and get this open and that.
That donated?
Yep. And we'll take that. Let's take another one. If we go to the mines, we'll have some parsnips to eat on the way.
Shouldn't we take the whole stack of them? So if
we need one for to give to Vincent.
Okay, so
we're giving a little kid, little boy, vegetables.
Eat your vegetables, kid.
Pretty much.
Or else, if you know what's good for you, come and knock your block off. It's one way to get a kid to eat his vegetables.
Yeah. Okay, what do we got here?
Slime,
we could do that. Do we want to buy some seeds? Because tomorrow piers will be closed.
Okay.
So let's buy...
Are you going to have a harvest tomorrow?
I might. So I'm just going to be on the safe side.
Okay.
And have them on hand.
But that means you'll need to drop those off before going to the mine. Here, let's search the trash while we're in the area. Oh, you know what really bothers me? The trash... Oh, a Joe Chicola. Nice. The trash over here. Like those tires and cans and stuff. I want to clean it up. Have you found any way to do so?
Not yet.
There's got to be a way. Come on. It's very upsetting to me. Ooh, another trash can. Bread. Oh, eat your, or drink your Joja Cola. Can you still take it?
I don't know. We'll find out. Nope.
Oh. We lost out on the bread. That's kind of disappointing. Oh, well.
More stone.
Nice.
Yeah, it could have been better. It could have been something else to...
Well, now we know for next time what happens.
All right. Oh, well. Donate to the museum?
You know, we're not completely perfect at this game yet.
No, it's not going to be a perfect... Oh,
go back and let's read the books quick. Because don't they go away once you read them?
No.
Oh, there's a book missing here.
They're going to be there forever, Roawyn.
Wait, what?
I'm not going to read the books right now.
Rude.
Yeah, I am rude, so deal with it.
I'm not gonna deal with it. I want somebody who is less rude. Yeah. That's right. I need somebody less rude.
Oh, then you better start looking for another place to live.
That's upsetting.
Well, you want to leave somewhere less with somebody less rude.
Yeah.
I'm not moving.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Okay, so let's drop off what we don't need. Well, we could... Actually, let's keep the flower to give to somebody for a gift.
Dropping off things you don't need, like Rowan's feelings.
We don't need that. Don't need that. And we don't need that, for sure. Yeah.
And your seeds. And your stone.
Well, the stone will just stack with what stone we get.
But nope, that's right. Just drop off things you don't need, like Rowan's feelings. Yeah, that's right. You heard me. You know what you did. Oh, don't give me that face.
I can give you that face if I want to. You just don't have to look at it if you don't want to.
So, are you going to try and find some forageables on our way there, or?
Yeah, if I see any. I'm not going to go out of my way.
I'm keeping an eye open for the squiggly wigglies. What? You just kind of randomly eating turnips as you walk?
Parsnips.
Turnips.
Parsnips.
Turnips.
Parsnips.
You say potato and I say parsnip.
The leek.
Aywenn, you really shouldn't be doing that on camera.
Leaking?
Yeah. It's rude.
You're the one who has to clean up after it.
I shall do no such thing. How much energy do the leeks even give? Probably not much, huh? Oh, actually, 40. That's not bad at all. That is really not bad. Oh, that made a big difference.
Alright, let's see if we can make it to level 5.
Yeah, because every 5 levels you get an unlock.
It opens up the...
Now, the last thing you want to do is die.
Yes.
There is very, very bad consequences.
If you actually die, you lose items and you can lose levels in your memory.
In other words, if you were down to level 5 and then died, you would no longer be down.
It would just to go right to level 5. Yeah.
You lose your skip privileges.
Yes.
Ow. Stupid little bugger.
Oh, that little bugger give me the ladder.
Okay. Now, can slime be used for crafting?
I haven't found anything to use it with, really.
Interesting. Well, there's gotta be a point to gathering slime. Because I know later you can build a slime farm. Ow. Kind of got chewed up there, little Aywenn.
Just a little.
Yeah, watch out for them slimes. They'll gnaw your kneecaps. Oh, already right. Full. So you need cave carrot for the one bundle, right?
Yep.
So we don't want to burn that. Oh, eat your star leek. There you go. We're already almost full. That is very sad.
So this is why we need the backpack upgrade.
Oh, there was a thingy up there.
Well, too late now.
But you can't. Oh, that's right. You can't go back.
Nope.
There was like a thingy in the corner that looked kind of diamond shaped.
Probably an earth crystal though.
Yeah.
Brown looking?
Yeah.
Earth crystal. We wouldn't have been able to carry it anyway.
Are they valuable?
They're used to make the mayonnaise machine.
Well, we don't have eggs yet, so.
Yeah.
I guess not a big loss.
We could have sold it right now.
Yeah. I mean, there's worse things we could have missed picking up. That's for sure. There has got to be a purpose behind slime. I mean, does it at least sell decent?
That?
Yeah, that's what you missed.
Yeah, that's a... Actually, I think I'm going to get rid of the slime. Pick that up instead.
Okay. Can you donate that to the museum?
Actually, I think the first one you do donate to the museum, so...
Oh, nice.
So let's...
So, benefit.
All right.
Okay, reach level 40. How many... Oh, don't we need to kill more slimes for the quest?
One more.
Oh, yeah, so we should do that. And then try and turn it in. Yeah, if we leave right away, I think we should be able to turn it in. Alright.
Talk to the wizard.
I don't think we'll get there in time.
Probably not, but we'll have it ready for us.
But aren't these usually like 2-day quests?
Yeah, they usually give... See, we have 2 days for that.
Oh.
Fishing is...
Yeah, fishing's gonna expire.
That's alright.
It's not alright, Aywenn. How can you say that?
Cause I just said it.
Everything's awful.
Everything is awful!
Basically. That is my theme song in life. Everything is awful.
Everything is awful, huh?
Yep.
Alright.
This is just how I roll.
Let's go put some things away.
Alright.
Now, the first one of these you can give to Gunther.
We won't be able to do that today anyway.
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna sell that. The only thing I found that's good for is bait, and that's for fishing, and we're not doing fishing right now anyway. So,
how much wood did we need to open up the special beach, or did we already do that?
300.
Did we already open that? I don't remember.
I don't think so. I don't think we've had that. Okay.
Well, I guess, you know what, one way to tell really quickly if we opened that already is to look at your bundles and see if we've donated anything for the crab pot. If we have... Then we've probably opened it already. See, this is what happens when you have time between recording sessions.
I don't believe we have. I really don't.
No.
And besides... Okay.
Oh, I think we do.
No, we could have picked those up on the main beach, not on the side beach.
Alright.
And the bulletin board's not open yet, so we can't say that one. But that's alright. We will go and... chop down some more trees while we have the energy and time.
You shall get your George Washington on and chop down the tree.
There's no cherry trees in here.
Well, just regular trees. We could paint them red and then they'd be cherry trees. Or red colored trees.
The red colored trees. They don't have cherries on them, they're not cherry trees.
That seems very specific.
Well, it is kind of specific what a cherry tree is and what it isn't.
What made you an expert, huh?
I don't think you have to be an expert. If it has cherries on it, it's a cherry tree.
Hmm. I would need to see some papers.
It doesn't have a pedigree for it.
See, I only make sense about 10% of the time.
10% is being generous.
But these are seriously the random thoughts that go through my head.
Really?
You should know these things by now by living with me.
True, and the filter's not always firmly in place, so he spouts it out, this gibberish, more often than you think.
I'm not crazy. The crazy thoughts just come out of my head.
I think that's what makes you crazy.
How rude. How would you like if I called you crazy?
I don't spell gibberish.
Well, maybe you should.
There's only room for one crazy person in this relationship. And you've already taken that.
Well, Aywenn, this relationship ain't big enough for the both of us.
You are just a nut. I don't know what kind of nut, but you are a nut.
I would say pistachio.
A pistachio? Why a pistachio?
Because they're delicious.
Well, there's a lot of delicious nuts.
That sounds suggestive.
Only you would go there.
What? I'm... Oh, you missed a piece of wood.
Yes, I'll get it in a second.
Uh-oh.
I'll just leave the stump there.
Yeah. Probably a good call.
Okay, let's sell... Or let's put away that.
Well, tomorrow let's go see if we can open up the special area then.
Special area.
300 wood.
Oh, yeah. We also gotta do a lot of Gunther stuff too.
Yeah.
And we also have to give a vegetable to... Vincent.
You know what would be funny? Mm. Is if we already had opened up the special area. I honestly don't remember.
Okay, let's go to sleep.
All
yes,
right.
Tappers! Woo!
Which means you're probably going to want to actually plant some trees in spots that...
No, I just find a group that has each of the three different kinds of... tree, an oak, a pine, and a maple, and I just tap them. I don't know.
How expensive are these to create?
That's the big thing.
Because I would make as many as you could if they're inexpensive. Well, because they make money for you.
Very slowly.
Well, that's why you'd want to tap as many trees as possible.
They also require copper bars, and we don't even have
expensive.
A furnace. We don't even have a furnace yet.
Well, they're expensive, okay. I'm trying to be helpful.
It's gonna be a sunny day tomorrow, again.
Okay.
Another stir fry. We already know stir fry. Okay.
It's reruns.
Hi! A puppy! Puppy!
Boo!
You see this dog here? It's a doggy!
Smelly mutt.
I found him sitting at the entrance to your farm. I think he's a stray, poor thing.
And you can take him right back where you found him.
Hey, well, he likes this place. Ham, could you think you could use this farm could use a dog, good dog? Yes.
What if you said no? I am totally gonna say no. Just to see what happens. Okay, apparently I'm your dog. Your boy.
You're my smelly dog.
If only you could see my face right now. I am deeply offended.
You'd be a good pooch now.
You know, I bite. And I have fleas. So I hope you're happy.
See.
10 slimes. And then you get in the Adventurers Guild.
There we go. Okay, let's watch the time. Around 9:30, we should run down and make sure we catch Vincent.
Catch him doing what?
Walking to the library.
Ah, gotcha. But aren't you heading there anyway to donate?
True. I just want to make sure I get him.
Is he always at the library?
I think so. Like, 10 o'clock, he, Penny, and Jazz walk to the library. They spend the afternoon in the library reading.
Okay. So really, there shouldn't be any problems. We're almost guaranteed to catch him at some point.
Well, I want to make sure because I don't want to miss his birthday. I'm giving him a vegetable. All little boys need their vegetables.
I don't need my vegetables.
You don't, huh?
Actually, I like vegetables. I pretty much will eat
anything. He eats anything.
Yeah.
At least
I'm adventurous.
You'll try anything at least once.
Yeah.
I'm a little less adventurous, but I'm more adventurous than a lot of people.
Yeah. I got you to try sushi.
Yep, and I'll eat a lot of it.
Mm-hmm. And usually you'll try different things, although I haven't gotten you to try eel.
I did try eel. I tried a bit of yours.
I didn't think you had any.
Yes, I did. I didn't like the sweetness of it.
Okay, I don't remember you having any. So.
I tried a little bit of yours.
Okay. Yeah. So, what's the plan here? Are we going to grab the 300 wood as well?
Yeah. So we'll take all the wood. We'll take that and one of those.
You can probably stash the watering can.
Yep. And we can stash that.
And grab the cave carrot to donate that.
Yep. Donate that to the donate that to the community center.
Do we have enough to craft the furnace now and start to cook up copper?
Let's see.
You didn't grab stone. Okay. Hooray!
Okay.
Achievement unlocked.
Use it to smelt the.
Very nice. Do we actually? Oh, you need to grab some coal. Wait, isn't it 5 stacks of?
Yes, I think you're right. Yep.
Yeah.
So we gotta put that away.
We got a furnace though, and that's all that matters.
We don't need that. Okay, I think that is it. Let's go.
Time to roll out. Rolling out on some fools.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Get those tires rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
I think it's rawhide. That's what I think the song is that you're thinking of.
Yes, it is rawhide, but never mind. Alright. Let's walk this way. Keep an eye out for anything to pick up. Because they walk this way to the library.
Okay.
See, there's Jazz.
Jazz hands.
So, Vincent and Penny might be already there. There's Vincent.
Yep. Good, good.
Hey, Vincent, I got some veggies for you.
Oh, he is gonna be so stoked right now. He looks...
he looks so thrilled.
Yeah. I think he's about to burst into tears. Anyway, you made a little boy cry.
Oh, no. At least I remembered your birthday.
There you go. And $100. Eat my parsnip! Eat it!
Alright, so... Amethyst?
Traumatizing little children by shoving parsnips in their face.
Nope.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Gunther hates you.
Gunther is stingy.
Trash can. What? I like dumpster diving.
Well, good for you.
I take that back.
As long as you shower before you come back home.
No, I have never dumpster dove in my life.
So you say.
Not that there's anything wrong with the people who do. It's a little gross. But, you know.
Well, if you gotta do what you gotta... Yeah, I see. We already have it.
We've been missing out on forageables.
Well, they do, like, gather up. I mean, they don't disappear. I think they just keep multiplying until up to a certain point.
Really?
I think so.
I thought they were only, like, random amounts each day, and if you don't pick them up, you miss them.
I don't think so.
Hmm.
Alright, and I did pick up some glass shards, so let's go drop those off.
I don't know. Skeptical Roawyn is skeptical.
Who's played this game more, you or me?
I have watched people play this game more on YouTube.
I think we've watched them all, both of us together, the people that we watch.
I have watched many hours on YouTube. Just like the people watching this video are watching many hours now.
Yay! New reward. What do we get?
Better not be a decoration.
Seeds. Melon seeds. Summer seeds.
That is very unhelpful.
At this point it is, but it will be
like... Trash can! Root through the trash! Do it! You got a geode. See? Somebody threw a perfectly good geode. And now you're going to crack that geode and get the best item in the game, and it's going to be all my fault. See, look at that! I got you... Opium.
That's not opium! Yes, I'm going to give drugs to Gunther.
You're selling drugs around the children?
Yes.
Aywenn!
yes, I am.
I really don't know what to say to you right now. I am shocked. Shocked and appalled.
Really?
Not really. No. Nah. I'm cool with it. You do you, Aywenn.
Alright.
You do you.
Let's see what we got over here. Copper bar. We can do that, hopefully, quickly here.
So we got 2 days?
Yep.
So that means basically we gotta go into the mine. Like, toot sweet. How much time you got? It's 2 p.m. If we go drop off stuff, we can do it.
Yeah, I gotta drop off. Now, do we have... Okay, crab pot.
Okay.
We've got that one. The coral is not in anything.
No.
And we've got that, so we can sell everything.
Yep. And then on our way to go to the mine, we can drop off the cave carrot.
Yes.
Oh, flower. Flower.
It's actually a dandelion.
You know, in real life, dandelions are nigh worthless. You're like, I'm going to sell you this dandelion. My mother, though, used to make dandelion wine. When I was a little kid, she'd send me out with a basket and have me pick dandelions till I was blue in the face. So, Some people value dandelions.
And how many dandelions did you have to pick?
You would be surprised. To make a batch of dandelion wine, you need, like, you know those big 2-gallon buckets?
Yeah.
You need, like, a couple of those filled with dandelions to the brim. I never, because I was so young when she was making it, I never really got involved in the process beyond, you know, picking the darn things. So, I have no idea, like, what she did with them after the fact. I'm sure if I went online, there's probably a recipe to make dandelion wine.
Oh, I bet.
To be honest, because I was a kid and I never got to try the stuff, I couldn't tell you if it's any good either. It might be absolutely disgusting for all I know.
Oh, by the way, we have no energy to do this mining stuff, but oh well.
Well, you know, energy's horribly overrated.
Yeah, no it's not.
Kind of. I think you'll be fine. I mean, what's the worst that can happen if you're out of energy?
It can collapse and then you'd have to
What's the second worst that could happen? Because collapsing's...
That's the only thing that happens.
Ah, see? That's all you gotta worry about.
Let's go over here and see if there's any forageables on this side before we go in.
I really hate that collapsed rubble over there. There's gotta be a way to remove it. That and I hate this. We got, like, this collapsed bridge, and then we got, like, this empty ravine. I hate it. I hate it, I hate it.
Well, sorry.
I want to, like, fully fix the town and all the problems. This game does seem to have a pretty good amount of secrets. Although, in the age of the internet, secrets really aren't secret. But I love any game with mystery and secrets. That's why I spent so much time with Fallout New Vegas, because I was finding secrets to that game that people didn't know. So, you know. Maybe we'll find some secrets to this game that people don't know. You think we might be able to do that, Aywenn?
There is a lot already up out there.
Well, you never know. There might be some unknowns. Who knows?
Yay, hey, a crab! Which we can put in the crab pot.
Cherry bomb. You could drop that upstairs before we leave and open the secret room.
That is true.
Cherry bomb!
To the dwarf we can't understand.
You ruined it, Aywenn. The people didn't know there was a dwarf there. Spoilers!
Yep, spoilers. Sorry, folks.
Yeah. Cover your ear holes. Just, you know what? Just keep them covered all the time when Aywenn's talking.
Oh. Oh. I'm just gonna be quiet and let you carry the whole conversation.
Oh. Aywenn.
Yes, that's my name.
I make her grumpy, I think.
You think?
Sometimes. How much do we need? Oh, 5. So we already have enough to make the copper bar. So yep. We'll complete that quest.
Well, we might as well get the one for the slimes. Oh shoot. Not enough energy.
Okay. Well,
we can go down.
Time to go back. Yeah. Ooh, take the torch.
No. I don't think you can. Well, you can pick it, but...
Yeah. Then you can take the torch and put it on your farm.
No.
No? Why not?
We're just going.
No.
Oh!
You fuddy-duddy.
Yes, I'm a fuddy-duddy.
It one's no fun at all. It's just a stick in the mud.
Oh.
Although, I don't know why people use that phrase to express that somebody's no fun. Because a stick in the mud could be a lot of fun. You know, you could, like, make mud pictures with the stick.
You mud could... pictures?
Yeah,
oh. You...
What?
Cutscene.
Oh.
Somebody else hey, likes the dumb...
Hey, you get away from those! Those are ours! Take him down, Aywenn. Break his old man kneecaps. Those are our trash cans, old man.
You wanna...
I'm trying to get my...
Girl.
Hey, I got this.
Okay, go, then go!
I was trying to get my old man voice. Grrr, sounds like those raccoons are back again. Filthy varmints. Oh, you turned up at the right moment, miss. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me?
George
They've
is...
been causing a real mess.
George is not a feeble old man. He's a grumpy old man.
Well, that's how I wanted to portray him. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. Well, fine. If you have a better crabby old man voice, you can use it.
Aww.
I'll let you voice Lewis.
It was me. I'm sorry. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that would go to waste if I didn't take it. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing?
Yes, it's our garbage. Get a job, you old bum. What?
Thanks, Aywenn. I knew you were an open-minded person. I have a good feeling about what I'm doing here. I'm not harming anybody. You can go home. I promise I won't rummage around in George can anymore. You can tell him you scared off those raccoons for good.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't go around touching George's cam. It's gonna make him really angry. Ah! Wait! I knew what you're doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for ya. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. 'Cause if you don't dip it in the spicy marinara, Linus... bad things are gonna happen. I'm gonna be breaking your legs.
That's not nice, Roawyn.
If he doesn't use the spicy marinara. Oh, trash can.
So we have the egg festival on Saturday and then Haley's birthday right after.
Trash can. What?
Linus has already picked these over, remember?
Georgia Gola. See? I found the thing. Aywenn, I'm helpful.
Okay.
Oh, we forgot to blow up the passage.
Oh, well.
Oh, it's because we triggered the cutscene, so it kind of threw us off kilter.
All right, so... Bug.
And the slime. And pretty much everything else gets kept.
Yep.
Well, if we do any mining tomorrow, we can bring the cherry bomb and the crab. Okay. At least you have a Joja Cola, so you could probably do a little bit more farm work here before you quit for the night. Although, the Joja Colas don't really give much back, do they?
Nope.
13 energy. Oh, man, that is pitiful. That is absolutely abysmal. I mean, I guess it could be worse, but... Oh, that was, like, barely enough to cut down a tree. Oh, man.
And we still left the stump.
Yeah. And if you let yourself actually hit exhaustion, as we found out the one day, you actually start the next day at half stamina. So, it does not pay.
Does not pay. Alright, folks, I guess that does it for this time.
But Aywenn.
But what?
They want more.
Well, they'll have to watch the next episode then.
Well, I guess they could come back and watch the next episode.
Oh, we actually made money! Woo!
Whoa, 725 G's?
Corals. And the clams.
We should go there every day.
They won't be as many every day.
We should still check it often.
Yes.
Well, let's see if we got any, level ups here, because isn't that in the next screen?
Nope.
No level
ups. It's actually before that. Okay. See ya, folks!
Well, don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, and, yeah, we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.
Bye.